Welcome back to Tran Wins Resident Evil 2. I just finished editing the last segment I did, and man, I have almost no resources when so my playing is a lot slower than the earlier episodes when I was doing Claire's. No, I believe he warps when you get the jack, so it doesn't really matter too much how far he is. That one must have heard me running. So wherever he was before, now he's heading towards the records room, and I'm safe in the library. So I can do this a little bit. He must be right under me right now. Which means I got time.
I don't have to write a report on this.
Could have saved the large for the yellow gunpowder I had, but I needed the extra shotgun shot. Come on, I thought he took his leg off. Hacks. Yeah, you're on a whole different floor. Good luck catching me. I'm going back into the prisons, take a grenade, both parts, and just in case, I'll take my lightning hook. I really don't have a lot of ammo. This is all I get. No way he chased me through the main hall that fast. A step a room away to reset the enemy. Because I think that's what's happening. What a waste of a knife. Alright, fine. I'm gonna use this as a test run then. Thought you only get the knife back when they die. Thanks. Good shot, Leon. Let me come back with some more bullets. Going, you missed the headshot on that one? I guess it must have tried to go through the shoulder or something. Oh, might as well shoot this one too. It looks like the head's already blown up, and it might be, but... Oh wait, is that the lady? Yeah, that's the lady I shot already. Alright, so there's not a single zombie in any of these cells. Let's see if it makes a difference.
What the?
It won't let me shoot at him. Didn't think it would. Alright, let's go and put this in. Oops. Of course. Ben's memo. The station's swarming with monsters. Even here I can hear their cries, but it's not the zombies I'm afraid of. Codenamed Tyrant. The ultimate bioweapon, developed by those buttheads in the utmost secrecy. To think that that thing might be wandering around here. Chances are, they've ordered it to wipe out the witnesses. Interview transcript. But the... Yeah, this is... Parking garage keycard.
What are they after?
Oh, come on, see, you... There were no zombies left in those things. The back. Oh.
Give me a break.
Oh, didn't touch him that time.
I didn't realize you were keeping score.
Look, this isn't a game.
You gotta be kidding me.
Nothing dies down here. I take it you have the key card.
Yeah. And this. I was hoping you could explain what's on it.
Maybe. After I hear it. Let's get out of here.
Yeah, literally no bullets left after that little fiasco. And I wasn't panicking about shooting him, I just figured I'd use up everything I had. Huh. Alright, well, let's try that in a more economical way. So shooting them in their cells matters not one bit.
What are they after?
Oh, I should have brought a flash grenade.
That's not good. Give me a break.
Let's try this again. That was way too slow. What I don't like is trying to chance those dogs. I'm not quite sure if I'm doing it right. Well, not quite what I had in mind. I was hoping to run past them, but they spotted me the moment I turned that column. Through it too late.
What are they after?
Good, no dogs. I noticed that the bodies had disappeared when Ada showed up. This next section. So that went really well.
We might want to open the shutter.
Is that the intel you needed?
Unfortunately, no. Ben didn't come through.
Well, what exactly are you looking for?
More info on the people responsible for this mess. What about you? Trying to save the world?
Yeah, well, someone's got to get word to the authorities. We need reinforcements to save this city.
Road's out. Going through that gun shop looks like the only way. What a mess.
A custom part for the W870 that ups its max capacity to 8. Greater muzzle velocity and less spread makes each shot extra powerful. Let's put that on.
I said, don't move!
I'm just passing through. I'm gonna ask you to lower that weapon.
Like hell you are. You're gonna turn around and go right back out the way you came in.
I think your daughter needs help, sir.
Don't tell me how to deal with my daughter.
Drop it.
No! Wait!
Step aside. We need to terminate her before she turns.
Terminate? Fucking daughter.
Ada. Just let them be.
Emma? Sweetheart, I told you to stay put.
Daddy?
Yeah, Daddy's here. Okay. Okay. Those fucking things outside. They did to us. You're a cop. You're supposed to know something. How did this happen? Huh? She was our sweet little angel.
Mommy.
I'm sleeping, honey. Okay? And I'm gonna put you to bed too, okay? Emma. Just go. Just give us some privacy.
It's one thing to keep the truth from me, but why him? I want to find out what's happening here and stop whoever's behind it. Helping people like them? That's why I joined the force.
My mission is to take down Umbrella's entire operation. We may not make it out.
Whatever it takes to save this city, count me in.
Okay, well that's a completely different kendo than we're familiar with. I thought his daughter was going to eat him, but I'm pretty sure it was intended for you to think that.
Heard of the Umbrella Corporation? They're a pharmaceutical company secretly making bioweapons. They have a virus. It turns people into indestructible monsters.
That explains the horrible things I've seen.
I'm gonna have to replay that cutscene, because I was clicking to loot the shelves when the cutscene appeared and a little sub-menu appeared at the bottom. I don't want you to have to deal with that in your viewing, so I'm going to have to redo that whole thing.
And that's why I'm looking for Annette Birkin. She's the one at Umbrella responsible for unleashing the virus. I'm going to bring her down.
Even as the same posture everybody does with their dropping.
This is how we get to Annette.
Based on what you've said, the sewer seems fitting.
Well said. After you.
Gee, thanks. Can't imagine a real scientist being down here.
According to HQ, This leads right into Umbrella's secret facility.
Come on. Sewers are run by the city. How could they have a facility without the authorities knowing?
Welcome to corporate America. Umbrella's controlled Raccoon City for years.
Let me load and get that scene before I accidentally save over it or something. Let's continue now.
Sure, this is the right way?
Unfortunately.
Wait there.
Holding downward. Let's see if it matters at all. I'll try pressing towards the alligator next time. Matter of splatter and hardly any resistance. In Resident Evil 2, Ada had a gun and I think she had infinite ammo. As long as she was following you. Unfortunately, it doesn't look like she engages her follow script until after you've made your drop. Because I was thinking about that when I was doing my load. I was thinking like, what if I try to drag her through the police station? But you can't do that.
It's not too late to turn back, you know.
No chance. You're stuck with me to the end.
Yeah, W's not doing anything.
Holy shit!
So is it just like left, right, left, or does he actually go for my previous position? Yeah, it's just zigzag. That's all it is.
on that? You overgrown son of a bitch.
Can I have a ladder, please?
Leon, up here.
What the hell was...
Just get up here.
That's the 14th raccoon. Let me put that in my notes.
Can't say I didn't warn you.
You said the virus turned people into monsters, not reptiles.
Fair point. I'm just impressed you made it in one piece.
Umbrella sells monsters like that to who? Our military? Somebody else's?
They don't sell the monsters. They sell the viruses that make them. And Annette is who makes the viruses. Scary as that alligator was, Annette is far more dangerous.
Sorry, I was putting that down.
Yourself.
Annette Birkin.
She's who we're looking for?
Not much time. Need to dispose of it.
We're here for the G virus.
That's not gonna happen.
I'm warning you, Doctor.
Oh, yeah?
Hey!
Stop!
Ada!
Didn't expect that from a scientist. Leon.
Forget about me. Just go. Stop her before she gets away.
I'm right outside the facility in pursuit of Annette. It's not on her. It must be in the nest. Once it's in hand, I'll call for extraction. You can run, Annette, but you can't hide.
Cool. It's like a chicken's coming out of him, but it's probably one of those parasite things. EMF Visualizer. Use the EMF Visualizer to check wiring and hack electronic equipment. Right mouse to aim, while aiming, hold left mouse button to hack.
It's secret weapon time.
Okay, that didn't seem dangerous to you at all.
Can
candy from a baby.
I want to leave this on. Device capable of detecting and projecting EM fields onto walls in real time. It can also be used to remotely control some electronics. What am I doing? Okay, that at least gives me something. That does stun him for a while, but what am I looking for?
Always been good at running, Annette. Give me that.
Area was in. Oh, there's some stuff I left behind in that previous area. Well, probably doesn't matter too much.
persistent bastard, aren't you?
Yeah, that's the 15th one according to my notes. So when I get to, when I do the next save, I'll go and destroy all 15 of them and get the Everlasting Knife. September Inspection, Week 2. With the new wristband that's just arrived, we can finally begin our survey of the demolition area. As to the report from the other day about the incinerator, it's nothing really. Probably just a large piece of leftover trash. I'll go take a look myself after I wrap up this report.
Bravo. Gonna burn me alive now. You'll never get your filthy hands on the G. I'm not the only one after it. You realize that.
And you won't die alone.
Bitch knows what she's doing.
Visitor clearance confirmed. Your ID is authorized until October 1st. Please return before this date.
Not gonna happen.
Enough with this cat and mouse game.
The game is over.
You lost.
Tell me, is your husband still alive? Or did you kill him so you could take credit for G?
Interesting theory.
If you don't cooperate, I'll get a sample from the nest.
Over my dead body.
Oh, geez. That doesn't count against my no damage run.
Where's Leon when I need him?
Right here, baby. I probably should have saved that at that point.
Ada? Damn it.
Achievement unlocked, hack complete.
Ada? Where are you?
Don't just leave her jacket. She left it for you. Put it on or something to put in your pocket. Didn't even look lit up. Yeah, I definitely should have saved earlier. Unless she gives me her ink ribbon, but I doubt she will. Let's just go on for now. Now that I could redo that segment. I would need to redo it anyways just to shoot the raccoon, but I don't want to use up one of Leon's ink ribbons if I can avoid it. Ah, not this section. We should bring some other gear. Doesn't really leave me a lot of room to do something with. I guess if I am dropping, I should make sure I can make my way to the next safe box.
That's a pleasant smell.
Okay, this is the area I didn't want to go down as clear, because there's just some ammo. But I would have to fight. Thought I heard something. Yeah, I definitely heard something. I only brought my weak knife with me right now. I wonder what happens to the legless zombie that enters the water. Do they just bite me whenever I happen to draw near because I can never find them again? Or do they just immediately die? Okay, I guess he immediately dies. Good. I like it. Right? Okay. It wasn't the right pitch for the fat zombie, but still, I was expecting to get bit. Well, that's good. I like that they immediately die when they are legless and in the water. There's no way you die to a shot to the knee. Okay, I guess so. All right. I'm glad I didn't shoot it if it was just gonna leave.
Cable car. Interesting.
Oh, yeah, I guess there wouldn't be any zombies in here if Annette was just in here.
Where'd she go?
That's Ada before she gets her coffee.
I don't like the sound of that. Come on. Ada. I'm coming, Ada.
Okay, we'd seen this before.
Iris, how did those rats spread it?
Okay, so it's different. The rook's next to the knight, but not facing the queen. The king ain't next to the queen, but facing the knight. Right at the end. And the knight ain't where the case marking says. So the knight is at the end. But not where the case marking says. So, come on here. Okay, so if it's not there, and it can't be there, it must be here. Let's see, the king ain't next to the queen, so the king is there. The rook is there, king here, queen there, bishop here. make a save in a second. I'm just gonna loot this next room real fast. Medium-sized tool of some sort. A T-shaped valve handle. Claire's note. Leon, I have to take a little detour to help this girl I found. If I don't save her, I hate to think what might happen. You go on ahead. You're almost out of the city now. Don't worry about me. I'll make it out. Promise.
ID wristband required for cable car entry.
Every receipt. I'm gonna open the safe. Hopefully not waking up the zombie. We'll make a save here. Let's see, it is 2-12-8. 2-12. Shotgun stock. Allowing it to be fired and reloaded in one smooth action. Take a little break here, and then I'm gonna come back and record the raccoon stuff. Thank you very much, Russian Tran wins Resident Evil 2. I'll see you next time. Hack complete.